Black Hawk County officials are now warning of the threat of the West Nile virus. Staff have found increased levels of it in mosquitoes. While no confirmed cases of infected people have been reported yet in Black Hawk County, it is important to keep yourself and others safe. Wear protective clothing and use bug spray.